The lamp must be born until the favored child makes themselves known. Only then can the remaining carrion of creation finally return to the void. The lamp must be born until only then. Chosen bearer of the lamp, like you I serve. Until her embrace. chosen bearer of the lamp. Like you, I serve. Until her embrace.
While the beacon should remain your most pressing task, I would have you perform another for me concurrently. Seek out and return to me the items which stand as proof of the Hallowed Sentinel's heretical deviations and practices. For only in the study of such can we hope to turn them towards the true light of Aureus. This land is overflowing with sin, so I expect this undertaking to offer you little difficulty. Also, say nothing of this to Pietà or the Fidelis Captain. They are already conflicted. Troubling them further only endangers them and our mission. You serve a higher purpose, Crusader. To strive in darkness, in light we walk.
Radiance, judgment. Our Immaculate Lady will bring redemption. In Radiance, judgment. Our Immaculate Lady will bring redemption.
You serve a higher purpose, Crusader. To strive in darkness, in light we walk.
Careful, if you're headed for Pilgrim's Perch, friend. The hallowed sentinels don't welcome everyone. Not even a faithful pilgrim who's crossed countless miles of land and sea to join them. All I wanted was to serve the divine judge cleric, but they deemed me unworthy and chased me off. What's a poor, rejected disciple to do now, I ask you? I gave away most of what little I owned before I left Perdam. But if you've got some traveling of your own to do, then here, take this. I know it doesn't look like much, but it's been a dependable companion to me. It's a harsh wind that blows in Mornstead, but a tree that doesn't bend breaks, I suppose. It's a harsh wind that blows in, but a tree that doesn't bend.
Thank you. Yeah. Divine Adir, witness this offering I make to you.
You serve a higher purpose, Crusader. To strive in darkness, in light we walk.
My offer stand, after all.
Thank you.
Divine Adir, witness this offering I make to you.
Veiled when they speak to me of it, but I know what they think. That by marrying such a minor noble, I'm putting my own happiness before the good of the royal line and the welfare of Mondstadt. But they don't see in her all of the things that I do. This kingdom is my home, and I will do everything I can to protect it, as I always have. As you did, Mother. But I refuse to accept that that requires forsaking the woman I love. Sophia only makes me a better man, a better king. And Mondstadt will be all the stronger with her at my side.
Thank you.
In Radiance, Judge, our Immaculate Lady will bring redemption.
You serve a higher purpose, Crusader. To strive in darkness, in light we walk. Chosen bearer of the lamp, like you, I serve. Until her embrace.